future devil for precognition, and a ton of devils that exist just to stab you.
But I'm definitely all about the blow shit up devil, the undead party devil, the flamethrower devil. Benefit her.
Like when she forced Japan's prime minister into a contract that states, and I quote, any attack made on her will be changed into appropriate illnesses or accidents, needed the chainsaw devil to do so, who just so happened to be living as Denji's heart.
Yep, that cute doggo is actually the chainsaw devil. Ooh, talk about shitty luck, kid. He's out of existence.
However, as Makima didn't see Denji or the Chainsaw Devil as beneath her, she could not directly control him. She needed to manipulate him, so she decided to...
Man, she never quite found the answer she was looking for when the Chainsaw Man defeated her once and for all by cutting her to pieces, cooking her into a seven-course beast, and fucking ate her!
Believe it or not, the love Makima tried to understand was her undoing. Despite the hell she put him through, Denji still loved Makima. While her path back to hell was paved with good intentions, in the world of devils, it's no surprise that Makima came so close to her ideal future. This episode of Death Battle is sponsored by BetterHelp. Have you ever felt that your own brain is getting in your way? And I'm not... Therapy can help you find out what's holding you back, whether it be anxiety, self-doubt, or anything.
Talking to someone about your feelings can definitely be tough, but it's definitely worth it. What's great about it, too, is that it's entirely online. That's right, no long commutes to a therapist's office. You can have a session right from the comfort of your own home.
Battle today to get 10% off your first month.
Make it right your friend with BetterHelp. That's BetterHelp, HELP.com/deathbattle.
Alright, the maps are set. We've run the data through all the possibilities.
But first, a couple of rules for it.
Well, this part. Cool, bring some flicks right on now.